Today we're going to be talking about templates. In TestLab, templates are used to store custom test settings. When a template is opened, all of your settings will be loaded, and you can jump right into measuring without having to reset up your acquisition. To create a template, open one of the acquisition modules of LMS TestLab. Here I'm going to be using LMS TestLab Signature Acquisition. I'm going to change some of the settings, such as digital signal processing settings, tracking settings, processing settings, and some display settings. Let me go into channel setup, rename a few channels, I'll change some things in tracking setup, I'll alter my digital signal processing settings, I'll choose what type of data I want to process online. And finally, I'll set some custom displays in my measure screen. Now that I've set up my custom settings and configuration for this test, I'm going to save it as a template. To save as a template, go to File, Save as Template. You can save this anywhere on your computer, but if you save it in the default location, it'll be easy to access when you're ready to reopen your template. Give it a name, and now the template has been saved. When you're ready to open your template, go into the acquisition module that you plan to use and say File, New. A list of templates will show up from which you can select the template that you've created. The template will load and all of the settings that we previously set will hold. A new project will be created and you can go straight to the measure screen and start recording your data. All of the settings should be appropriate. If you like the ease of using templates to load all of your project settings, but want to open them even faster, you can create a template shortcut. When saving the project as a template, there's an option to create a template shortcut on the desktop. We can say File, Save as Template, and this time I'll check Create Template Shortcut on Desktop. I'll close out of the acquisition software to show you how the desktop shortcut works. Click on the icon to launch the template. The software will open and load the settings stored within the template. Let's make sure everything is the way we left it. The channel setup looks right. Our tracking settings look appropriate. Our DSP settings are the way we left them. Online processing is correct. And we still have our custom displays. Enjoy the ease of use of using templates and check out the article below for more tips and tricks regarding templates. Thanks for watching.